बेसिकली क्या हो रहा है, दिस इज अ इमोशनल थिंग. वी कैन नॉट टेल एनी इंडिविजुअल की डोंट डू दिस थिंग. सो वी आर ऑल्सो थिंकिंग डिफरेंटली हाउ टू गिव द मैसेज टू ईच एंड एवरी हाउसेस सो दैट इमोशनली दे शुड नॉट keep this particular immersion on this sea.
But we can change the way of surgeon now.
Yeah, we can change. That's what we started trying. See, through Pandit and all these things, we want to give a message that if you do visarjan here, all 11 days, you are keeping your particular pratima, jo bhi Ganpati ki murti vagere, you are doing so much prayer and all these things. And after that, with your all leg and all, you are making it dirty like anything. So that should be stopped. Instead of that, you make environment friendly Ganpati and visarjan usko aaju baaju mein aisa arrangement kiya jayega ki usme visarjan. That is the long term.
Instead of making,
but it will take time. If you are going and telling anybody right now, emotionally they will beat us. Bole hai pagal ho gaya, isn't it? So very systematically we will do this thing, and I am very confident that it will be achieved through Pandit, Mulla and everybody. We should send the message. See, if this khara pani mein aap dalenge to uske karan uska impact will be negative on your puja and all this. So we have to send message like this, then only things will happen.
Jointly, all is a group effort, not individual effort.